Klux cops. They on a mission, it's the Ku Klux cops. Got hidden agendas, it's the truth, I won't stop. Open cases, police already hate me, why not? Make your rich ass city look like trash. Till whoever make the rules, we need answers fast.
Edward David Henry, 9864. Stand in front of your car.
I'm trying to read these, sorry, officer.
Okay, what's going on tonight?
Well, I'll tell you, everything's going wrong.
Now, come on over here so we don't get hit.
Yeah. I'm like almost 80 or 79
sure.
years old.
Sure.
And my wife's real sick, and my son's mentally ill.
No, I'm sorry to hear that.
I really try to drive right, but I bought a television today because I want to make my wife happy, you know. And I can't get it hooked up. So I went to Fort Myers here. I'm trying to get it. Try to tell me how to do it, you know.
Sure.
And I vote for you guys all the time. I'm always glad.
Right on. Where do you live at?
You. Sterling Heights.
Where at?
Cheviot Drive.
Where's that at?
South of 17.
Okay.
Right by the Fairfield Park.
What are you trying to hook up? Like, what's wrong? Why can't, how can you not hook it up?
I bought a television set, uh-huh. 50-inch.
Right.
And I got one of them old televisions.
Okay.
You know?
So, what's wrong with it, though? Like, why wouldn't it work?
I don't know what to do, because the old TVs, the old tube-type thing.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know what to do.
You got a cable cord or anything, or...?
Just know that this one controls the television and you can work the channels with it. That one will only work the cable box. That one that says on demand on it,
yeah.
The Xfinity, that's only for this box right here.
Oh, okay.
It won't control that one unless you talk to them and have them help you reprogram it.
Okay.
Okay?
That sounds good.
All right, cool. There you go.
Hey, I appreciate you.
Yep.
Man,
let me get my business card down in case you have any issues, okay? We'll walk out and I'll grab